Let's do some trucking. What you think, huh? All right, I have myself a brand spanking new 389X Peterbilt. I've got a 525 horsepower Cummins N14 18-speed transmission. Got this thing pimped out. Look at it. She's looking nice. Just like Cousin Eddie said. Go haul some cows across the state of Colorado. It's fired up. All right. All right, got that covered. Let's get these here cows where they supposed to go, end up on somebody's plate. All right, let's roll. Let's roll. Look at that load there. Look at that American flag. You know, I'm a cab over fan, but I've got to tell you, I like this truck. I can see why people want to dress them up and whatnot. It was fun building this thing. Sounds really good. Let's let the jakes fly. And go. Was sounding like outside. One time for the Jake. All right, let's roll out here. Yeah. It is New Year's Day. I'm closing out the first day of the year, doing one of my favorite things. And that is driving a truck. Listen to that, man. Get on my side of the road. Come on, Chris. Don't hit him. Let me get back in the truck before I end up in a repair shop. Oh man, look at that dam. That's cool. I gotta slow it up. I gotta choose a lane here. Oh man, I'm gonna get to lay into this thing in the tunnel. Here goes. I love it. We got a train, we got the river. I mean, look at that, man. America. Check out that view. Gotta screenshot it. You have to excuse my driving outside the truck. I am not that good at it. I don't think I'm that good at it driving inside the truck. Look at that. The train's gonna go under the bridge. How you like that? Look at the train. That thing's just getting it too. Distance here a little bit. Don't want to take out the pizza truck. Oh, I'm in such a good mood. It's going to be a great year. I've talked to a lot of drivers who say this stretch is one of their favorite areas. I can sure see why. Oh, let's drive like this. I gotta see where I'm going though. Karen will tell me. Look at this. Get back in my lane here. You know what I gotta do. Doesn't really. A little echo to it. Look at this. Oh boy. Well, if nobody's going, I am. I guess I'm just gonna cruise on through here then. Oh wow. Oh, I ain't got nobody to hold me up anymore. Means I can drive. Pick it back up. We're climbing a mountain. Heading on uphill. Hit the wipers again. On through here. Got some heavy hauling happening here. is this? Another tunnel. Not a way station, those are lights. That's interesting. Oh, they're on now. I didn't see this. Oh boy. tell you what, this has been a fun trip. I might have to do this one again. There, I don't know what's happening here. I was liable to be a wreck. Way station, that's what it is. Oh, I can bypass it. All right. Stretch this bad boy out, huh? Throw them high beams on. Uh-oh. Terminal there to the right. I almost did not make that. Nice little facility here. Ooh. Got a little breaking and entering going on there. Look at them there cows. Get ready to meet some new friends. What is that? Interesting. Got some nighttime watering going on there. Look at them lights, man. Coming off that trella. Dang, man. I had to drive a spell to get to this destination. Yes, we are, Karen. We are here, and what a fun drive. All right, let's see where you want it. I gotta back it in there. I'm just gonna pull it. Save myself the embarrassment. I'm gonna work on my back and surprise y'all one day. All right. Swung a little too wide, if you know what I mean. Straight, but I think it'll do. Well, close. Alright. Let's finish this here trip up. Kill the brakes. Let's see. Is that... Oh, yeah. Truck looks pretty good. All right. Yep, thank you.